What's up YouTube fam? So today I will tell you guys how to get all the mods in Among Us. So stick around till the end of the videos, and before, please subscribe and like. So first you have to open your App Store or Play Store. Guys, in this video I will tell you about how to get on mobile phone. So you have to go to App Store or Play Store and type scaled.net, or I'll give the link in the description so you can. And download this. This is made by Arcatem. And before that you have to install your Among Us. So waited for installing. And guys, you don't have to download any mods. This is all fake, so please don't download it, guys. So let's wait till Among Us downloads, and then the mods will come off. So just wait, and Among Us is installing. After that you have to do the normal process on Among Us, and if you have Among Us already installed, so don't uninstall it, guys. You don't have to uninstall it. So I am waiting for Among Us to install 95%. So Among Us is installed, you have to download and everything. And guys, if you want to play Among Us on your PC, let me know, guys. I know how to play it on PC. So if you want to play Among Us on PC, you have to download. So guys, as I was saying, you have to. So I have installed Among Us. So let me just wait. Put a random bird digit. Guys, and a tip that you guys have to put your date above 2009, because Among Us will just enable your quick chat. And I am not logging into Among Us now. So as you can see, my scale.net server has been installed. That's all. Now when you go inside this, you have all the mods. As you can see, there is a zombie mod, Dawn of Us mod, detective mod, identity crisis mod. And if you think this is fake, no, this is not fake. So you can try it yourself, and this does not harm the device. So okay guys, hope you like this video, and please subscribe and like, and thank you for watching, guys. See you in another video.